Storing the ever-increasing amount of data we create each day has driven the growing demand for data storage in homes, businesses, industries, and cloud services. In this video, we're going to cover how to install the WD My Passport Portable Storage Drive on a Chromebook. Before we get started, there are some considerations to keep in mind. First, the drive does not require any external power source. It gets all the power that it needs from the host system through the USB cable. This is a good thing. This means no extra cables or power supplies to fuss with. Second, consider the placement of the drive. Avoid bumps, jostling, drops, and falls. Place the drive on a safe, stable, and secure location to protect against device damage and data loss. Let's begin installation. If you take the WD My Passport portable storage drive in your hand and inspect the top edge, you will find the USB port. As you grab the USB cable, notice the flattened appearance and the distinctive off-center crimp on one of the cable ends. This ensures that we connect the cable to the drive in only one way. Now, take the other end of the cable and insert it into an available USB Type-A port on your laptop, desktop, or USB hub. As you can see, your Chromebook identifies when your WD My Passport portable drive has been connected by displaying a pop-up notification under the control panel. Click on the notification and you are ready to move your files back and forth. Another way to manage your WD My Passport after it has been connected is by clicking on the Launchpad, heading to Files, and locating your device on the left-hand side of your screen. Now you're ready to manage your photos, videos, and folders. Either way works. And that's all it takes to set up your new WD My Passport portable storage drive on a Chrome OS device. When you're finished moving your files, be sure to eject the drive before unplugging it. To eject the drive, in your files, right-click the device name, and then click Eject Device. For more helpful how-tos, self-help videos, and tips, visit us on the web at www.westerndigital.com/support. Thank you for watching.